Hello there.
I'm Robert.
And I'm Vanessa.
And we are late to the party, and Cobra Kai is getting ready to release season 1 and 2 on Netflix very soon.
Yes, I'm so looking forward to re-watching season 1 and season 2 of Cobra Kai. It was so much fun going to Comic-Con last year and having them at the panel.
Right.
They just seem that they have a lot of fun. It brings a new light and a new perspective to the Karate Kid movies through Cobra Kai. So I can't wait to re-watch them and then, of course, you know, finally get into some other seasons because, you know, they're coming. For sure.
And they released a trailer. It says official trailer, but then it says Legacy Continues. So I don't know when we're getting season 3, but they did announce season 1 and 2. So you guys who haven't watched Cobra Kai, or if you have, check out our reactions on our channel for season 2 now. But let's get into the official trailer, I would assume, for the transition to Netflix for Cobra Kai now.
And what is that way?
Strike hard, strike hard, no mercy, sir!
You remember a lesson about balance?
Mr. Miyagi.
A lesson not just karate only.
Finish him!
Boom! The crane.
Lesson for all life.
Yes.
Proud moment for Daniel.
Yeah.
I'm gonna teach you the style of karate that was taught to me.
You're gonna be my karate teacher?
No. I'm gonna be your sensei. You'll build strength. You'll learn discipline. And when the time is right, you'll strike back.
That's right.
Take him down. Boom.
I don't know why you'd ever want to bring back Cobra Kai.
What, you looking to take karate?
It's my dad.
You could still make something of yourself.
Like your old pal Daniel LaRusso?
Hell yeah.
Learn a few things.
Miyagi-Do is about defending yourself and protecting others.
Yeah.
Parallels.
Yep. Hey, Sensei, is there any particular way you want me to wash his windows?
No, I don't give a shit.
Are you loser?
No, Sensei!
Are you nerds?
No, Sensei!
Are you sure?
No, Sensei!
Yes!
Love that they're using it.
You have the potential to be better than I ever was.
It's so good!
Show them what you got.
Hello!
Spoilers!
Yeah.
You wanna finish this?
I love how it's still going.
Oh,
we get it?
I think so.
Put one of those hash browns at the end. You're like hash brown team Cobra Kai or something. And then send it to the internet!
Hashtag.
So good.
Cobra Kai.
2021!
Mr. Miyagi treated me like a son. He wouldn't keep any secrets from me.
Are you sure about that?
Ah, is that Chosen?
Maybe.
I just got the chills.
Maybe.
I'm so excited. It was just a little tidbit. But yeah, when we went to San Diego Comic-Con, they did say that Daniel was going to Okinawa and he's going to end up, finding himself, or at least finding his balance. Everything is really thrown off at the end of season 2. They need the recalibration. Everybody needs the recalibration to figure out how they're going to move on from the ending of season 2.
Right. Season 2 left so many, open-ended conflicts, I guess.
Yeah.
Open-ended stuff that's just going to fester and will be... Or season 3 will be the aftermath of what happened. And
right.
If you've seen season 2, you know exactly what happened. I'm looking forward to seeing, hopefully we get some returning characters that we've seen in the movies before come to the show for season 3.
Right. Yeah, I don't know how much of Okinawa is going to be a part of it. I feel like it's only going to be a smaller part. And they didn't send everybody, you know what I mean? I feel like it's just Daniel maybe that's going to
possibly
find himself.
I think maybe it's like the beginning
of
the show. Or
maybe.
It'll be interesting the way that they start. Like, are they going to start it like kind of right off after what happened when...
Yeah.
Spoilers.
After what happened.
Or are they going to kind of have a bit of time has passed in between season two and season three, and we're kind of already in the middle of everything.
Honestly, I feel like time has to pass because we're doing a huge time jump already. It's going to end up being like 2 years from when we watched season two to when we actually season three. So I literally was expecting them to drop Cobra Kai season one and two on Netflix, and within weeks, a month at the most, drop season three.
I feel like because of everything, they maybe haven't finished season three, and that's why they're pushing it to 2021.
They had plenty of time to finish it, especially for what this series kind of asks for.
Or they're giving people time. I don't know.
Unless Netflix is like, yo, budget, and they end maybe up increasing it.
And they have
it
to kind of go back and maybe do some reshoots.
We're flying everyone to Okinawa or Hawaii for many of the filming locations. Right. But yeah, I don't know. Like, I'm kind of bummed because I feel like momentum is going to come to a halt when it comes to everybody. One, who's been waiting. Two, for everyone that ends up watching season one and two, they're going to have to wait a year
as
well.
But at the same time, you know, you kind of had that build up. And because it's on Netflix, you can always go back. I mean, look right now with Stranger Things. It's been a little bit, and we still have to wait and probably till next year to get the new season. And we're still clamoring for it. We're like, we can't wait for Stranger Things. So I feel like when it builds up the fan base because of Netflix, it allows people to watch it. It's a little bit easier to watch. Then when it's time for season three, we're going to be like, all right, let's do this.
It's all the Cobra Kai people that are upset. It's the Cobra Kai in me that's upset. But the Miyagi-Do says you must learn patience. So patience I will learn. But either way, thank you guys for watching our reaction to the Legacy Continues trailer for Cobra Kai. So excited it's going to find its wider audience. What do you guys think? Let us know down in the comments below. Stingray, I hope Stingray comes back.
I hope
he's probably in jail for beating up minors. But either way, you guys can like and subscribe.
And do the thing on our Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, start us.
All the social networking gin joints, you know where they are. Kick into the party. Fuel the party. Keep the party going on our Patreon. Gets you guys full episode watch-alongs for our Cobra Kai episodes, which we will be doing when season three eventually comes out. So subscribe so you don't miss it. But thank you guys so much, and as always,
now it's time to say goodbye.
This party is over. Bye.